The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Memphis, Tennessee, Ian the King Perry.
This place is coming alive now.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
And approaching the ring from parts unknown, Lassiter.
You know, I hate to be so negative, but this guy deserves every last boo he gets here tonight.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And there's the bell. I think what we can see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's gonna take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Taken to the chest here, and he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
He's really taking over this match now.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Today, too fast.
Nice reversal.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Well, that missed.
missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. One. Oh, out of nowhere.
Two.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Three.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
There.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Look out. Uh-oh.
That was rough.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
I know. I mean, I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait. Wow. He's still down after that.
This could be all she wrote.
Will it be enough for the win? He just got laid out.
He's setting up.
This might be it. That's it. He's out.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
He's going to the top rope.
He's got some evil intentions.
Just making his press.
You gotta move quicker than that.
What a maneuver!
Man, that was awesome. That was a thing of beauty. Just, here's the cover.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field. Look out!
Not today, too fast!
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Covers. At complete domination here.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer. Oh, out of nowhere!
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! Cole, what do you got in mind? Showing no signs of letting up. the fist connects.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Oh, this may very well end it. That's it. He's done.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
I hope this is over soon. No matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
He's looking at it.
We know what's coming here. Uh-oh, the knocks out.
He's knocked out.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
What a victory. What a match. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Oh, boy, that was a spectacular performance. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Here's your winner, Ian the King Perry.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.